Amma Ganesha. Hello, I am Chelsi Tiwari from City of Textile Bhilwara and State of Colors Rajasthan, and I am consisting for Mission Dream Miss India 2020. Representing my district Bhilwara and also representing my society and my parents. I love my parents and I love to spend time with my parents. To become a supermodel, it's my father's dream to see me at the post of a supermodel. He always want me to be the different from the crowd. So that's why here I am, taking step forward towards my dream and to achieve them. By profession, I am second year BA student. And I also completed my 1 year diploma course from Franklin Institute of Air Hostess Training. As I come from a very conservative family, it's very difficult for me and for my parents to fight against the society. But my parents always support me, and that's a big deal for me. My mom, she's a friend to me. She's a very friendly with me. She always supports me. She always understands me. I love to do dance. Dance is a part of my life. Whenever I feel alone or whenever I feel down, I always go to an orphanage and always spend time with small kids. And I am also a dog friendly person. I love to play with dogs. And I love dogs very much. I never thought that I would got this chance to represent myself on the behalf of my district. So I'm looking forward for this show and to become a Mission Dream Miss India 2020. Thank you.